When I popped off, then your girl gave me just
a... I know, I didn't shake. I'm Samantha Spaeth, and I forgot my shoes today. Who's next?
La 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 la. Hi, I'm Mackenzie Mobley, and who wants to go clubbing?
I can't wink!
Hey, I'm Abby, and I always wear two pairs of socks just in case I get a hole in one.
I'm Hannah, and I play the most perfect slice.
We're your 2019-2020 Girls Varsity Golf Team, and you're watching What's Up Wildcats!
That's a wrap.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little...
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up Wildcats. I'm Blake Kepler.
And I'm Mary Mobley. Today is Thursday, April 23rd. Here's what's up.
This is an announcement for seniors regarding the senior video. We need some video clips from you. We have four questions, and we would like for each senior to send a video answering these questions about quarantine life. We will then compile the responses to make a senior video open. The questions are as follows. What's the best part about quarantine life? What's the worst part about quarantine life? What does it mean to you being a senior during this time? What will you take away from the situation in the long run? These clips will need to be emailed to Morgan Haney at mhaney4802@gmail.com ASAP, but no later than tomorrow. Remember to hold the camera horizontally. Morgan made an example video which is posted on the Class of 2020 Teams page, so everyone has an idea of what to send in. Let her know if you have any questions. Please participate to make the senior video a good representation of your class. Thank you.
Hey seniors, we need spring candid pictures from all seniors to fill the gaps that are left since we are actually in school. We're asking all seniors to take candid pictures of yourself during quarantine. Examples could include a picture of you on a Microsoft Teams meeting, social distancing at the park, celebrating Easter with your grandparents via FaceTime. Think along the lines of, what did the quarantine mean to me? Please hold your phone horizontally when taking the pictures. Please email the pictures to Shelby Young at sryoung04@gmail.com. See the Class of 2020 Teams page for more information and contact Shelby or Courtney Becker with any questions. We need these pictures ASAP, but no later than tomorrow.
Even though no spring sport events have taken place, we still want to feature the spring sport seniors. We are asking seniors to send in pictures of themselves and their uniforms from previous seasons. This year's senior banner pictures or pictures of them and their teammates. If you have these types of pictures, please send them to Kaylee Egan at kayleeegan6@gmail.com. Without these pictures, we will not be able to complete this part of the video and honor the spring sports seniors. Please send your pictures ASAP, but no later than tomorrow. Thank you.
Ms. Shuja is offering 25 points extra credit if you return the classroom library book you borrowed from her. Please return it to the office lobby cart in a plastic bag with your full name on it and Ms. Shuja's name on it by tomorrow. And Ms. Shuja will give you 25 points extra credit. Please be aware the school has different office hours, so drop it off before 2 p.m. Thank you.
Westside Driving Academy has partnered with an online teenage driver's education program in order to virtually provide the 24 hours of classroom instruction necessary for students seeking to get their license. Contact Westside Driving Academy for more details about the program at 513-202-0400. Again, that's 513-202-0400. This would be a great opportunity for student athletes, students with a demanding schedule, or students trying to complete this requirement during the pandemic. Please give Westside Driving Academy a call for details and pricing.
Attention seniors, you may not be in school, but you can still show the world you are about to graduate. Crown Trophy is selling 24 by 18 yard signs customized for each graduate. Visit the high school Twitter and Facebook pages for examples, pictures, and details. Signs are $25 each. Contact Crown Trophy directly for more information and to place an order if interested. Harrison High School is not affiliated with this promotion, and this is not a fundraiser for the school. You're simply providing this information for any interested families.
If you are a senior who is interested in speaking at graduation, start sharpening those public speaking skills and speech writing skills. We are looking for original, thought-provoking speeches and strong, skillful speakers. Submit your type speech to Mrs. Hennerlong at jane.hennerlong@southwestschools.org by tomorrow. A group of teachers and administrators will review the submissions and ask 3 to 5 speakers to audition. The candidates will deliver their speeches to a small group of teachers, who will then select 1 to 2 graduation speakers. This may have to be done remotely. For more information, check the high school website under Important Information for Seniors. Email Mrs. Hennerlong at jane.hennerlong@southwestschools.org with any questions.
Attention Key Club seniors, please make sure you check Naviance for the Kiwanis Scholarship. This is a great opportunity to receive money for school next year. Apply today.
One final announcement for seniors. Scholarship applications are available on Naviance. Please pay attention to the due dates. Completed applications can be mailed to Harrison High School to the attention of Mrs. Acra. They can also be dropped off in the front lobby at the high school from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m., Monday through Friday. Some scholarships have addresses for applicants to mail directly to their sponsor. You can find that specific information on Naviance under scholarships. If you have any questions, please email Mrs. Acra at connie.acra@southwestschools.org.
That's the news for today. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Mary Mobley.
And I'm Blake Kepler. And we plan to be back on next Tuesday for another broadcast. Have a great weekend and go Cats.